IEBC was never fashioned or made to stop any form of violence. Mm-hmm. We have the tendency to give people job A and require them to do job B. Mm-hmm. They have no capacity, they have no legal framework, they do not have the resources. If somebody is fighting inside Kombewa, where I come from, in a party nomination and with my colleague down there, how would even IEBC come in? Mm-hmm. And how would they know?